Costa Brew Cafés, el lugar de música de Cónica Gastigas. Bayside Marketplace, you left Bayside built back in 1987 by the city of Miami at a cost of $100 million. It's got 150 different stores and restaurants. The most popular restaurant will be that circular building there with the tinted windows, the Hard Rock Cafe. This is the only Hard Rock in the U.S. that doesn't have a 65-foot long spinning guitar on the rooftop of it because it was destroyed by Hurricane Wilma in 2005 along with two of the boats. De la mano izquierda estamos regresando al Bayside Marketplace. Son restaurantes y bares, el más famoso de los restaurantes es el edificio circular que dice Hard Rock Cafe, el único en los Estados